Today I'm going to transform or convert this old bathroom counter or sink into an epoxy resin counter. I just finished cleaning and putting some tape on my wall to prevent the paint or the epoxy to flow over to my wall. And first I'm going to paint the primer. I'm gonna put the primer on it or the undercoat on it first before I put on my resin or epoxy for this counter. So let's stay tuned and see how I got it done. I may need to put a second layer of primer on it when it's getting dry. So for the time being, I just put the first coat on it. So hopefully it will dry within an hour or so. So once it's dry out, I will try to put a second coat of primer on it. I'm now putting a second coat of primer on it. Okay, now it's time to put a tape around the counter to prevent the epoxy from flowing. So but now I'm going to put a tape on it. Okay. Next epoxy. So I'm going to put the part B first, which is the epoxy hardener. Okay, now I will be pouring part B first. So I will make it a 1-on-1 ratio. So I'm gonna put the first 24 ounce of part B, and then I will add part A, 24 ounce of part A to it. So in a total of 48 ounce. Put part A on it. That is the epoxy resin. So I'm gonna watch my time over here. So it's about 28 right now. Start it there. For about 2 minutes. over half of this into a another bucket. Six of this make about 16 pounds. Okay, now I'm going to mist this white color. Let's make 2 scoops. 1, 2. The gray one. Let's make it on low. 1½ scoop. Okay. This got a little bit of white. This one here. Something like this in here to be used later on. It's time to mix this thing together. So put a little bit of that and a little bit of this. Now it's time to pour. Okay, I finished pouring the epoxy to my sink counter, and it's still wet, so it may look different when it dry out. So let's find out tomorrow and after it dry out and see how it looks. It was very pretty. I meant to make it a little bit darker, but I missed the gray color. It's a little bit light, so I got a little bit white over gray, so that should be okay anyway. So I like this color anyway. This counter cost me only $100 to buy the 2 gallon epoxy and plus all the tools and supplies, so it will cost me around $200-$300 just to have these things done. So hopefully it will turn out to be a beautiful countertop. Okay, this is after 3 hours went by and it's starting to dry out. So it looks nice and beautiful. I'm gonna find out tomorrow and see how it turns out after 24 hours. So let's find out tomorrow. Okay, this is how it looks after 24 hours. And this is the final product after the resin or epoxy has been hardened. So it looks very nice. And this is the sink counter. The job well done. Let's take a closer look at it. It's very shiny and smooth.